Peace be upon you. We're going to take the last part of chapter 3, decimal numbers, multiplication and division, which is part 3 for grade 7. At the end of this video, students will be able to use the rule opposite of A times B equals A times opposite of B equals opposite of A times B. Use the rule A times B equals opposite of A times opposite of B, where A and B are two decimal numbers. Use in calculation the distributivity of multiplication over addition and subtraction. Perform calculations on algebraic numbers. Materials: textbook edition 2017, copybook and a pen. Opposite of the product of two decimals. Activity 1. A and B are two decimals such that A equals negative 2 and B equals positive 5. Find part 1, opposite of A times B. Part 2, A times opposite of B. Part 3, opposite of A times B. Part 4, what do you conclude? Then find A times B, opposite of A times opposite of B. What do you conclude? Please pause this video and try to solve this activity. Okay, first, to find opposite of A times B, we substitute A and B by their numerical values. Then we write opposite of negative 2, which is A, times B, which is positive 5. What's the opposite of negative 2? We all know it's positive 2 times positive 5. Product of two numbers having the same sign is positive. 2 times 5 equals 10. Now A times opposite of B. A negative 2 times opposite of positive 5 equals negative 2 times opposite of positive 5, negative 5. Product of numbers having the same sign is positive. 2 times 5 equals 10. Now opposite of A times B equals opposite of A, which is negative 2, times B, which is positive 5. Now we find the product of negative 2 times positive 5 first, which is negative 10. Now the opposite of negative 10 is positive 10. What do you conclude? They have the same answer, then they are equal. Very good. Opposite of A times B equals A times opposite of B equals opposite of A times B. This is the first rule. Now A times B equals negative 2 times positive 5 equals opposite signs, the product is negative, 2 times 5, 10. Now opposite of A times opposite of B equals opposite of negative 2 times opposite of positive 5. Opposite of negative 2, positive 2, times opposite of positive 5, negative 5. Now opposite signs, the product is negative, 2 times 5, 10, which is equal to negative. What do you conclude? They have the same answer, then they are equal. A times B equals opposite of A times opposite of B. This is the second rule. Application. Write the missing numbers. Please pause this video and try to solve the application. Okay, part 1. Negative 2.3 times 5 equals 2.3 times what? Negative 5. Very good. Why? Since opposite of 2.3 times 5 equals 2.3 times opposite of 5 equals 2.3 times negative 5. The first rule. Part 2. Negative 7.8 times 9.2 equals negative, means opposite, of 7.8 times what? Very good, 9.2. Since opposite of 7.8 times 9.2 equals opposite of 7 9.8 times 9.2 equals opposite or negative 7.8 times 9.2. Also the first two. Part 3. 4.1 times negative 7.2 equals opposite of 4.1 times what? Very good, 7.2. Since 4.1 times opposite of 7.2 equals opposite of 4.1 times 7.2 equals opposite of 4.1 times 7.2. Also the first rule. Part 4, 2.3 times 6.4 equals blank times negative 6.4. What's the missing number? Negative 2.3, very good. Since 2.3 times 6.4 equals opposite of 2.3 times opposite of 6.4, which is negative 2.3 times negative 6.4. This is the second rule. Distributivity of multiplication over addition and subtraction. Property. For any decimal number a, b, and c, a times b plus c equals a times b plus a times c. And a times b minus c equals a times b minus a times c. Examples. 5 times 4 plus 2. 5 times 4 plus, keep it the same, 5 times 2. 5 times 4 equals 20. 5 times 2 equals 10. 20 plus 10 equals 30. 6 times 5 minus 3. 6 times 5 minus 6 times 3. 6 times 5 equals 30. 6 times 3 equals 18. 30 minus 18 equals 12. Application. Calculate using distributivity of multiplication over addition and subtraction. Please pause this video and try to solve the application. Okay, 4 times negative 9 plus 2. We write 4 times negative 9 plus 4 times 2. 4 times negative 9, negative 36, plus 4 times 2, 8, which is equal to negative 28. Now, negative 3 times negative 7 minus negative 3 times 3. Negative 3 times negative 7 equals positive 21 minus negative 3 times 3 equals negative 9. Now we have parentheses. Outside the parentheses we have negative. Negative means opposite, which means that positive 21, what's the opposite of negative 9? Very good, positive 9. Then positive 21 or 21 plus 9, which is equal to 30. Order of operations. Steps to solve a numerical expression. First, perform operations inside the parentheses. Second, perform multiplication and division from left to right. Third, perform addition and subtraction from left to right. Example. Let's apply these steps. In this expression, we start first, we said we start with parentheses. Here we have a parenthesis. We start inside with the operations inside the parentheses, which is 13 minus 4. Then we copy 3 minus 6 times 3 divided by 13 minus 4, 9, plus 12, plus 12, equals. There is no parentheses. We go to step 2. Perform multiplication and division from left to right. We start from left to right. From left we have multiplication. We stop. We start with this multiplication. We keep 3. Negative 6 times 3, negative 18, divided by 9 plus 12, we keep them the same. We still have division, so we find negative 18 divided by 9. 3, negative 18 divided by 9 equals negative 2 plus 12, we keep it the same. We finish the multiplication and division from left to right. The third step, we start with addition and subtraction from left to right. From left to right, we start, we have here what? Subtraction, we start with this subtraction. 3 minus 2 equals 1 plus 12, we keep it the same. We still have only addition, 1 plus 12 equals 13. Application, calculate the following expression. Please pause this video and try to solve the application. We start first with the parentheses. Inside the parentheses, we have subtraction and multiplication. We start first with multiplication. 5 minus 6 times 4 times, we write the parentheses. 7 negative 2 times 5 equals negative 10. We copy negative 6 divided by 2. We still have the parentheses. 7 minus 10 equals negative 3. We copy 5 minus 6 times 4 times negative 3 minus 6 divided by 2. Now we perform multiplication and division from left to right. Start from left, we have here multiplication, negative 6 times 4. Then 5, negative 6 times 4 equals negative 24 times, we copy negative 3 minus 6 divided by 2. Still have multiplication. 5, we keep it the same, negative 24 times negative 3 equals positive 72, negative minus 6 divided by 2, we keep them the same. Now we still have division, negative 6 divided by 2. 5 plus 72, we copy them, negative 6 divided by 2 equals negative 3. Now we finish the multiplication and division, we perform addition and subtraction from left to right. From left to right, we have addition first. We start with addition. 5 plus 72 equals 77 minus 3. We still have only subtraction. 77 minus 3 equals 74. Assignment. Review page 33 part 2 and page 34 part 5A and page 35 part 7 from the textbook. Homework. Exercise 22, page 13. 8 and exercise 35, page 40 from the text. The summary for all the chapter. The sign of the product of two decimals, if they have the same sign, it's positive. If they have different signs, it's negative. Sign of product of several decimals, if the number of negative decimals is even, the product is positive. If the number of negative decimals is odd, the product is negative. Quotient of two decimals, if they have the same sign, it's positive. If they have different signs, it's negative. Inverse or reciprocal, two numbers whose product is one are inverse of each other or reciprocals. If we have an expression, first we perform operations inside the parentheses. Second, perform multiplication and division from left to right. Third, perform addition and subtraction from left to right. Hope you have enjoyed the video and had a good benefit from it. Stay safe. Thank you.